one of the stars on this offensive front for UTEP is number 76, Big Will Hernandez, 6'3", 330 pounds. He's been identified as a second-team AP All-American, something that's pretty rare when you talk about the division of football that he plays, but he has demonstrated a skill set that I think is going to lead him to playing on Sundays.
Yeah, the first All-American O-lineman in UTEP history.
Will Hernandez has a tough matchup today. Good challenge for him, and I think for all those NFL evaluators that are out there looking at the senior, they're going to be looking at this game as maybe an indication of what he's going to look like at the next level. And here's a shot of them battling. Let's see, number 76 engaged with number 92. Hernandez trying to keep his hands on the inside. Look at him continue to fight. Oh, there's a shot to the helmet, though,